Jesus was born on the edge of an empire, and when it was time for the apostles to spread the good news of his life, death, and resurrection, they had a huge advantage. The infrastructure for that message to travel was already built, the Roman road. The Roman road of our day is the internet. That's why Pope Benedict encouraged all of us, especially young people, to take on the responsibility for the evangelization of this digital continent. Our church is taking a leading role in this call with a new website so that we can have new ways to evangelize and share the gospel online, access prayer resources and faith-building articles to encourage us on the way, connect with ministry opportunities and the needs of our community with the click of a button. Stay united with other Catholics here and around the world to create real life encounters. We want to be better equipped to share Jesus with others. Pope Francis recently said, "Let us boldly become citizens of the digital world. The Church needs to be concerned for and present in the world of communication in order to dialogue with people today and to help them encounter Christ. She needs to be a church at the side of others, capable of accompanying everyone along the way. We can accompany people by reflecting God's love in our families. We want to see the new evangelization thriving, being people that care for each other, embracing our identity as Catholics. We can use our time, talent, and treasure to be a light in the world. We are what God has provided to be the hands and feet of Jesus in our neighborhoods. We have a part to play in our universal church. Our community needs our time by spending it in prayer for ourselves and others. Our community needs our talent by using our skills and gifts to help our church grow. Our community needs our treasure by helping our church and our brothers and sisters most in need. We know the church thrives when its people are truly alive. Imagine how many people we can reach together. But none of this happens without you. Start the journey. Create your profile today.